and welcome friends. Rexel is a French group founded in 1967 which specializes in the distribution of electrical supplies to professional users. It distributes products and services in the areas of automation, technical supply and energy management. The offerings cover a wide range including lighting, security, automation, climate control, communication, building automation and renewable energies. The group has 2,200 sales outlets in 37 countries and 28,000 employees. The company is a global leader in its market. Rexel North America Incorporation, through its subsidiary markets and distributors electrical equipments. The company also acquires and manages equity investments in other companies. The company is based in Montreal, Canada. Rexel North America Incorporation operates as a subsidiary of Rexel SA. The Rexel Group originated from the Compaign de Distribution de Matériel Électrique CDME, created in 1967 by Compaign Leben. Pinault Group acquired a majority stake in CDME in December 1990. CDME was then the leading distributor of electrical supplies. In France, Belgium and Portugal, this new subsidiary represented 38% of the Pinault Group revenue. The PPR Group announced the sale of Rexel, which became definitive on March 16, 2005, when a capital stake was acquired by a consortium made up of Clayton, Dubilier and Rice, Eurozio and Merrill Lynch Global Private Equity. Early 2012, the group acquired the companies Delemano and Etel, becoming a leader in the Brazilian market. It also expanded its presence in the US with the strategic acquisition of Platt Electric Supply. Rexel provides the entire range of equipments necessary for installing and using electricity, mainly in residential, commercial and industrial buildings. The group also supports projects for major industrial infrastructures. Rexel designs, advises and markets electrical solutions based on major manufacturers' offerings. 50% of its revenues come from 25 main manufacturers. Rexel offers additional services within its distribution business. These services include consulting and sales and logistics. Rexel relies on 130 logistical centers worldwide to ensure daily supplies of more than 35,000 inventoried products for its sales outlets and clients. In 2011, 69% of its clients were electrical installation engineers, from individual contractors to companies. 22% manufacturers, component manufacturers and panel builders, 7% retailers and housing, transport infrastructures and 11% local authorities, public bodies, resellers and DIY superstores. The group's company Plan Energy in Motion, launched in 2012, is based on four strategic priorities: profitable growth, active resources management, culture of cooperation, excellence in operations.
We'll be right back.
The Rexel Group has a sales network of more than 40 brands, the largest of which are Rexel, Platt Electric Supply, Gexpro, H. Meyer and Electroscandia. Rexel, the group's main brand, is present in 12 countries: Australia, Belgium, Chile, China, the Czech Republic, France, Italy, Luxembourg, the Netherlands, New Zealand, Portugal and the United States. Since 2007, the Rexel Group has operated as a limited liability company with a management board and a supervisory board. The board of directors in the group's governing and decision-making body. The current chairman and chief executive office of the group is Rudy Provost. Thank you and have a good day.